That is Gotham, city of justice. This is Nairobi, city of love. Oops, city of lies, where money and politics rub each other's thighs, where bribery is nothing and honesty is a surprise. The corners are dark and in plenty. The men are greedy and unwise. Who will save us? Or who will rape us? The questions never die. But hark, we have a savior. Mr. Moneybags will save our lives. With a pound, a dish now, he takes more money. But safety is our price, right? Safety is our price. His promises never die. He flies through the skies with a whoosh in his eyes to rescue us again and again. Yes, Nairobi needs its savior. Yes, Mr. Moneybags is all we have. But one must ask for the reason for the free-for-all season why rescue needs to be heard. See, what we need is not a hero. Heroes are the guys in the masks. Who with a kablam take the bad guy in hand and assist their friends? It's an easy task. What we need are our own kings, our own masters. Personality worship needs to be shown. The leaders are the problem, and we solve them by becoming the heroes ourselves.